Aphrodite in Greek mythology is the goddess of love, beauty, and desire. According to one myth, she emerged from the sea foam. Married to Hephaestus, the blacksmith god, she had numerous affairs, most famously with Ares, the god of war. Her symbols include the dove and the myrtle plant. Despite being associated with love, her influence also extended to passion, fertility, and the sea. Like, share, subscribe. So now you know.